6 years after her last full album, award-winning country star Sara Evans is back with a big new radio hit and a brand new album called Stronger. She also has a new novel and heartfelt cause, too. She is a busy girl. Sara is joining us live now to talk more about it. Sara, good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm doing great. We need to hear about you, though, young lady. You took some time making this new album, right? Tell us about it, and again, a little bit more about Stronger and the title and how you're doing now.
Well, I'm great. Thank you. And, you know, together, my husband and I have 7 kids, and so I'm actually busier at home than I am on a promo tour. But, I'm doing great, and this album is definitely a labor of love that I've been working on for the past nearly 3 years, and, you know, writing songs, searching for the very best songs that I could find. I knew that it was very important to come back after my break with the very best music that I could make, and so I'm so excited. Today is a huge day. The album is finally out today, and you have to go get it because we have 7 kids.
You need to help them. They've got college and weddings. Hey, let's talk specifically about the song a little bit Stronger and why you think that people are responding the way they are to this song and what it means to you.
You know, I think they're responding the same way that I did when I heard it. I just was blown away. I actually pulled my car over and called my manager and I said, you've got to hear this song. This is the centerpiece to the whole record. This has to be the first single. You know, we have to name the album Stronger. I mean, the whole entire project is kind of built around this song. You know, the single downloads have just been off the charts. We almost have a gold single. And I really believe that everybody has the same reaction to this song, is that we all go through hard times. None of us are exempt from, you know, having trouble in our lives and pain in our lives. But once we get through it and we come out on the other side, stronger. And I think it's a great message. Last night I performed the song to a crowd, and there was a guy crying in the audience. Aww. And I knew that he was going through something. And so the song really meant a lot to him.
That's got to be special, though, too, for knowing, you know, what you've been through in your life and then being able to see somebody kind of feel it and seeing them right there. Before we run out of time, though, I want to talk about Red Cross. And March being Red Cross Month, and how you were involved really helping out that cause as well.
I am a celebrity spokesperson for the Red Cross. I have been for about 5 years, and March is Red Cross Month, and so I'm just encouraging people to simply go to redcross.org, find ways that you can donate to the Red Cross, that you can volunteer for the Red Cross, and that you can give blood, and also learn about how you can be prepared if, God forbid, disaster strikes in your area. So with storm season coming up, it's a really good idea to just be informed, and so redcross.org.
And I want to be able to ask you about the new book, too, Softly and Tenderly. I mean, what is it about, too, and how did you find time with all the kids and the album and everything to write this, too?
You know, it's actually been therapeutic for me, and there's a book called The Sweet By and By. That's the first book, and then Softly and Tenderly is the second one. It's a continuation of the story. And then there's a third one coming out next year. It's a very heartwarming story. It sort of reminds me of Hope Floats. It's about a girl who moves and lives in the South. She's getting married to a Southern boy. She has to reconcile all of the stuff in her past and the relationship with her mother. And it's a really good story, co-written with me by Rachel Houck.
Sara, thank you so much for being with us this morning. And we do wish you the best of luck. Nice to see you around a whole lot more these days.
Thank you very much. Glad to be back.
All right, you're welcome. And for tour dates as well as information more about it on Sara, where you can see her, the music, the book, fox59.com. Check out links. It'll all be there for you, right? And I know Jim O'Brien, you like a little Sara.